Yeah, if it works, it'll just take off and I'll be able to throttle up and take off like it did before, so. At least that's what I'm hoping for. That's a fast little airplane too, so you gotta have the speed up. Test again at their first successful launch. I gotta release the catch. It's not going anywhere. Okay, this should be armed. Okay. Taking and getting this thing pulled back, release the tension. Yeah, interesting. I guess I've attracted a little bit of attention, positive attention, with this setup here so far. So far, a carload of parents and kids. Another prospective member wanted to get back into it after so many years, and he saw this little crossover here. The wind's starting to kick up a little bit. Man, I'm having too much fun with this. Damn. Yeah, wind's starting to blow up quite a bit now. Crosswind component's getting almost too much. Good. that does it for the Crosover 40 test. Seems to work just fine on that. I don't know if I can get the mini drag to launch off this up. Still takes a hell of a lot of tension. I think I've about run out of it. Okay, everything. I've got two of these high tension antenna tensioner pulleys. They're basically just giant preloaded springs. I got one pulley here, I got another one going up there to another tensioner inside the box, where then it goes to a third pulley, which actually goes to this. And the string comes up, it's a parachute cord, and essentially it gets pulled back all the way, and it's got so much tension on there, I had no idea how much pull, that when it hits the foam block up here, I have to install a shock cord up here to make sure that it will not rip off the wheels, and I need to put another dowel in here. Looks like the other one kind of went missing. But yeah, I've got a really interesting system up here. Let's get the thing back in there. Even though it's quite a bit of tension, but this little washer right here, it's a pretty thick one. It goes down onto this little slider right here. And it just pops right up. I could even take and pull it from here. And then when I step on this aero shaft, I need to come up with a different pedal. Actually, I just pulled it right down and away it goes. Pull that up like that. Yeah, I gotta get a different type of screw for this, so. And I'm using the winch to be able to pull the thing back, because this thing has quite a bit of tension on it. I'm kind of surprised. Even with that much tension, it still seemed to have some issues just trying to get a plane to launch off this thing. But that's a very, very short draw right there, and it's launching this plane from that short a throw. I think that's what I was trying to do with the small wings. So as for the big ones, yeah. Guess I'm gonna stick with the takeout belly, so. Alright. Looks like that's about it for now, so.